Siguro, let's talk about first senior high being number one on I Want TFC.
Yes.
Ano ang pakiramdam to be part of a successful series like that?
I mean, honestly, I'm just really grateful. I'm just really grateful, I mean, especially for to be back, kumbaga. Kasi I really focused on doing music and purely music, and it's nice to be able to do one thing other aside from music that I really love, which is acting. And I'm just really grateful that I'm given this opportunity by ABS Dreamscape to put me in this show, and especially for me to reconnect with these people that are my friends from the industry, from that world.
Right.
So honestly, I'm just really grateful and I'm really proud because everyone really puts in their hard work for the show, talaga. From the writers to the pro, the directors and the co-actors,
right.
Even to the crew. Like it's really fun. It's really fun.
Anong mga feedback ang nakukuha mo from the audience pag napapanood nila yung mga episodes 19?
Oh my, actually, madami. Madaming iba't ibang feedback. Kasi what I really enjoy actually reading the comments of mga theories.
Oh.
Ano yung mga theories ng mga tao kung ano ba talaga yung nangyari, sino tingin nila pumatay kay Luna. And actually, like, we do promos for Senior High, for example, or even if I do my own shows for my album or whatever else, I'm always asked, sino pumatay kay Luna? And actually, we don't know.
Mm-hmm.
We have no idea.
Kahit kayo?
We have no idea.
Kasi hindi pa siya tapos sumot? Hindi pa tapos?
Hindi pa, kasi I guess one of, it's a beautiful thing kasi the writers are reactive to what the people
right.
are asking for.
Right.
It's they're not basing on that. There's already an established structure for the whole story. But then, alam mo yun, sometimes parang paghihingi ng mga audience na more scenes for Obet and Sky or Gino and Luna and Gino and Sky, then the writers are like, okay, let's give the people what they want.
Right.
At the same time, let's give them something that will surprise them. So, the script is given every week to us, per
okay.
week yun. So we will only know what's given to us for that whole week.
Right.
So, but we don't know the ending. So okay. that's why all of us are the suspects.
Oh. So clueless pa talaga lahat. So up in the air pa yung mga theories nilang
yeah, lahat. Sa ere.
Ah, sa ere. Okay, speaking of sa ere.
Ah, yes.
Ito na nga. No, kasi like ang kwento ko sa'yo kanina, yeah. I made sure I double check with Spotify if the numbers are correct, and the numbers are indeed correct. So what was your reaction when you first heard the news?
To be honest, wala. Yeah,
okay.
Kasi let me explain. Like I Buwan became a really big song.
That's right. Right,
and ever since then I've felt this pressure, this mounting pressure of make another hit song.
Kaninong pressure galing?
I thought from everyone else around me, but then I feel like it's really just for myself.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, a lot of different things and like things that accumulated, but there was that pressure. And that's what I tried doing. I caught myself doing that, trying to make another hit song. But then I asked myself, buti na lang nahuli ko yung sarili ko na parang, teka, nung ginawa ko yung Buwan, nung ginawa ko yung demonyo, gumagawa lang ako ng kanta. I was just being honest with my emotions to myself. I was just being vulnerable. And that was really it. So, you know what? Let's just focus on that. I don't want to try to make a hit song. I'm just making a song. Right, all of these thoughts in my head that I put words with melodies is what I call it, right? And that's it. So, in some sort of way, I don't have expectations for either failure or success. So, if I put out a song and it doesn't work, walang mapuntahan yung song na yun, I don't really, you know, okay, but it's fine. Mm-hmm. Makita lang isang comment ng isang tao somewhere na itong song na to, yun yung pinangkapitan ko nung sa isang bagay na pinagtaan. Kasi ganun din yung music for me.
Okay.
The music is that one constant thing that's always there for my ups and downs, and I want to be able to give back to that music pool and make music that people can use in their ups and downs.
Right.
So because of that, like without any expectations, like success as well, nadami din yung success. Parang, oh, it got successful. Okay. Next song.
Right.
Kasi it starts with purpose. It always goes back to why. Why right. You do what you do.
Right.
And the reason why I do what I do is, you know, I just want to be able to give back.
Eh, tama naman yun. Yeah. I mean, ang ginambilin sa akin ni Tito Boy noon eh. Parang never validate yourself by a praise or a bash. Kasi every time pag ginawa mo na yon, yun ay magiging barometro mo in everything.
Exactly. Yun ay magiging basehan ng mga gagawin.
That's
so,
right.
But it doesn't mean I'm not happy at all. I'm really grateful. I mean, sinabi ko nga rin at this one interview that I did, kasi they were asking me how I felt about the success, and I'm like, honestly, the song wouldn't go anywhere without the people listening to it. So if you're gonna give the credit to anyone, it's really them. It's really the listeners.
Right. Right? Pero masarap ng feeling, ha?
It's nice. What I love more is not really the numbers. What I love more is when I perform it live.
Ah.
That's when I feel, wow.
Na-perform mo na ba ng live?
Yeah, okay. Kasi we do these tours every now and then, and even in other shows, ang saya sa pakiramdam kasi, oh, feeling ko isa yun eh. Walang makakatalo sa pakiramdam na kakanta ka ng isang bagay na ginawa mo tapos hindi mo siya kailangan kantahin kasi yung audience yung kumakanta para sa'yo.
That's right. Pero what an achievement, JK, ha? I mean, sa dinami-dami ng mga singers natin today, you know, trying to break it and to make it, ikaw yung naka... position number 58, tama ba? Or meron mga bago na yata may updated
na eh. Not sure, di na ako na updated sa mga data, sorry, but yeah, it became like the biggest streaming, the highest streaming song in Spotify Philippines.
That's
and
right.
Then pumasok din siya sa global charts on Spotify,
right.
Billboard, and then I think number one siya as we speak, number one siya Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, YouTube Music, and
in all music platforms.
In all music platforms, and honestly, that's really nice. I'm happy that people love it, and I'm really grateful, and I'm happy for the team that are choosing to work with me for this project and all of these other projects.
Natatawa ka na lang ba o natutuwa ka na lang din? Parang kita mo yung mga TikTok versions gamit yung kanta mo.
Oh, as in, yun talaga yung nag-push talaga sa song din eh. It really paved the way for people to discover the song, right? And honestly, napaka-creative ng mga Pinoy. And I'm really happy because from my perspective, people use the song as a platform to be able to showcase their creativity and their comedy and their drama. Filipinos are so artistic.
Right.
And I love that the song became a part of that.
Right.
Saya.
Nakita ko yung tweet mo ba or sagutan yun ni Lucas Graham?
Yes.
Are you excited for that?
Yeah. Super random.
Na, diba?
Yeah, super random lang yun kasi may concert nga siya. Super random lang doon kasi may concert nga siya this Sunday sa New Frontier.
Right.
Tapos I love that guy's music and sobrang idol ko siya. Isa siya sa mga idol internationally when it comes to like vocal range. Amazing.
Okay.
So, okay, may concert siya. Comment lang ako, diba? Parang, hi, wow, ganyan. Tapos parang, oh my God, nag-reply. So, kinilig talaga ako. I was like, oh my God. Tapos nag-reply siya na parang, see you. Parang, oh, see you? Okay, thank you.
Pero kilala ka ba niya?
Hindi ko alam. Hindi naman siguro. Hindi naman siguro. Pero baka lang kasi ayaw nga sa TikTok.
Siguro chinek niya yung ano profile mo. Ba't may check to? Ba't may blue check
to? Oo, siguro. Dahil siguro sa mga viral videos.
Right.
Ganyan. I don't know. Or maybe because when I comment, like, maraming nag-reply sa comments ko.
Right.
Right? So, we just turned into the whole thing and mabilis yung naging action ng managements kasi, game daw yung dalawa, usap tayo. So, nahabol. So, akala ko meet lang, pero it turned out na ang napag-usapan is, ayun, he invited me to be a guest performer.
So, mapia-perform ka na.
Mapia-perform ako this Sunday with Lucas Graham.
What song? Song niya?
So, we're gonna perform his song. One of his songs. Well, I think they're not decided yet on which song.
Okay.
And then at the same time, super random, which is hindi naman alam paano namin i-figure out sa totoo lang, gusto niya mag-perform ng Ere with me.
No way!
So ako naman parang, teka, paano yun? Paano yun eh? Tagalog song yun eh.
I know, oo. Baka pinag-aaralan niya na now.
Bigla siya mag-Tagalog. Either kumanta siya sa Ere ng Tagalog or i-translate ng English.
That would be awesome.
Oh, diba? 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 But yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. It's really fun.
Okay, I will ask you to sing a couple of lines from Ere lang.
Sure.
Just a little request. Maybe the bridge, the tatlong million part.
Sure, sure.
But before you do that, just for my last question, are you happy where you are right now?
Mga existential crisis questions. Grabe, di ko ready to that.
Career-wise, with, you know, we all know what you went through with your love life, JK, years back, diba?
Yeah, yeah.
So parang, I'm sure it takes time for people to recover from, you know, something like that. So, hindi naman kita masyadong lagi na i-interview, kaya every time I get this chance, I ask, are you happy where you are right now?
I am definitely proud of the growth that I have achieved from ever since. And happiness is something I don't really know how to describe yet or figure out when it's a thing, but it's there. Alam mo yun? I guess that's like my journey now. Like, I feel like sadness and despair is an emotion that is more familiar.
Okay.
But happiness is, for me, gratitude. That's my kind of happiness. That's how I see happiness. And ako, I'm really, when I say I'm really happy, I'm really grateful. Kasi parang in some sort of way, from what I've been doing for the past few years, I've been trying to just plant these little seeds, you know, in terms of making music and being surrounded and choosing to be surrounded by amazing people and the right people and people that are better than me and people that I can learn so much from. Because of those decisions, I'm able to grow as not just an artist but as a person.
Right.
All of these people that I look up to, because I mean, syempre, given the fact that I didn't grow up with a dad, I always look for a father figure in my life, especially in the industry. So swerte ako on that aspect kasi maraming taong gumagabay sa akin.
Like, would you like to share through guidance?
Isa sa mga pinaka masasabi ko, like, on a personal level, I'm using a coach sa Mapidex, that's on a personal aspect. Even sila papisiyan, they're always the people I'm being surrounded by. And then on the music aspect, sina Papi Karel, Papi Aira, Karel Runasan, Aira Cruz.
Okay.
And ang dami ko nang kasama. And the thing is, they're not always gone, they're like in every different kinds of situations.
Right.
Kasi I'm not just doing one thing.
Right.
I'm doing music, and then I'm doing acting, and then I'm doing these things. And now on acting, sina like Onat, sina Papi Mon, and even Miss Anna, like all of these people that I look up to, I always try to learn. I become a sponge, and you know.
Right.
So what were your mistakes?
Right.
Because I wanna try not to do that.
Right.
I wanna learn from your mistakes as well. So I'm masaya. That's one thing that I can say confidently. Say I'm grateful. I'm really grateful. And but at the same time, for me, madami pa tayong gagawin. Madami pa tayong kailangan gawin. Marami pang plano. I mean, you know, at the very least, my main goal is to be able to really at least help in pushing Filipino talent in the international scene. To be able to help in that regard. That's why it's amazing for an OPM song to be on the global charts for the first time. That's amazing. So, that's really nice. Kasi parang siguro nakatulong yun na, okay, Filipinos.
Yeah.
And then, dami-dami mga talented musicians, dami mga Filipinos, super talented and creative. You know, tomorrow you could discover a new artist that is such an amazing songwriter. Kala ko yung song niya, yeah, we want more of that. So, I'm really there now.
Right. Okay, so, can we ask for a short sample of Eric, please?
Game, sige. Do that's a bridge part.
Yeah, bridge part.
Or an R-rated PG. Okay. Tatlong bilyon, ikaw lang ang aking gusto. Pasensya na kung ngayon ako'y di para sa'yo. Tayo ay papunta na sa ating bagong yugto. Yokong mabuhay sa isang mundong walang tayo. Diba?
Nice. Okay, good.